I'm in the halls of all the camera. I was just doing some doors, so you put up my video in a, I picked up a, 10-year-old Maytag last week. Normally these are like $800, so that's a good thing. Yeah, I'm just doing video, I've got a feeding system, so I changed my, my neighbour upstairs. I expected Steve to be very, you know, Leon, you know, you have something, it's kind of funny. and he goes, you know, because I was, you know, ranting in the email, Yeah, I've just set up the tripod and let the actual sort of like digital camera sort of like you know, do the video. And you know, look, I checked and the battery said fine, but come back.
Well, the thing is, I downloaded it. But I managed to still get like 31 minutes of it, but that's okay.
And I had to put, so, but, yeah, I mean, I got 31 minutes of it because I put it on the super wash, and then I just sort of thought, well, I stopped the machine, run down to bloody Woolworths to get some new batteries, and then come back. So I'm just going to do the second part of the video because Steve wanted to see it instead of Eddie in Canada. So,
so they gave me a
yeah. Maybe it is a good thing that he does go get some counselling, and talk through it all and everything else. So, I don't mean like, okay.